Can you tell me why C# is better than Java?
Java updates on my computer at least once a month, and I wonder whether something is wrong if it does not update that often.
Why does Java update that often?
They say it is to improve the functionality. In all honesty, it is more often to fill in the security holes left by its general openness, which is what lets it run on almost everything.
Java updates are not that bad.
Except for the need to reboot the computer after all the updates, or at least all the browser sessions.
What are the strengths of C#?
C# is more flexible and the code is easier to maintain.
I thought Java was really flexible.
Java just gets used for a lot of things, including things it shouldn't be used for.
What makes you say that?
All the Java errors I see for web-based apps that do not work right. And C# code is more terse, instead of the sprawling code needed to write a Java language.
Java was one of the first object-oriented languages.
It is also inefficient. Replacements like Clojure use the powerful Java virtual machine to run without requiring you write 3 times as much code as Java would.
Is C# less loquacious than Java?
It is pretty terse, though it is not Spartan. C# has so many features that long-time programmers still discover things it does after working with it for years.
That makes it sound too complex.
I'd rather have cool functions I do not need but could use than need it to do something I can't.
C# is not one of the top mainstream languages. I'd give that to Java.
Java may be mainstream, but you'd be surprised how many major applications are written in C#.
C is older.
C and its variants are used in enterprise-wide applications and databases, whereas Java gets used to build small apps and interfaces that are easy to replace.
So C# is older but will last a lot longer.